It's 10 years ago now that I discovered that trunk of long-lost letters in my grandfather's cellar. And it all started off with a breakfast on his birthday. We were sitting out, croissants and coffee, when he asked me to go to the cellar to look for a bottle of champagne with which to celebrate later. It was down there whilst I was rooting around that I came across this rather nondescript trunk, which ended up being filled with this amazing treasure trove of history.